single post.
216-550-8680.
What I'll probably do is just give your number to Dustin. He's going to talk to you.
Two groups, now you're in Street Fighter people and poker people.
I didn't know you'd do that.
Yeah, we used to play, probably 2 cash games a week in a tournament at my house. My roommate, last year, there was like 59 on the table.
What?
Yeah.
On a cash game. Wow.
Started out with 46 to the blind.
Go to the blind.
Whoa!
21.
Oh.
Big blind 50. Small blind 1.
No, small 50.
Oh,
57.
Okay. And that much money on the table, the blind does have a lot of action.
Well, there's some guys that play that have cash.
Yeah.
It pretty much was like most people were in for like 2 or 3 hours. A couple guys that
We got a good setup, we got actually three tables at the time before we release too.
You trying to look at it and remember?
You want to play against Ibuki?
It's gonna be a lot harder.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I guess, yeah, that's supposed to be.
I'm gonna give you
this
number so you can send
hard work.
3812.
3612.
If you want, while you're there,
Did you just turn this recording on?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I know, right?
Well, I think this should be, like, illegal in tournaments. It is so goddamn distracting.
I was like, I'm gonna kick your own money, but if you still want a jackpot, not only are they gonna give you the money, everybody's gonna kick your ass.
What do you
mean?
Oh, Dustin won the box with
I want a jackpot now. I would fold my hand. I would probably fold my hand, then go to the bathroom and cry.
How much is that?
Yeah, it's just the button on the back.
And it's